welcome to section 7 of the Kristal mixing tutorial. In this tutorial, we're going to be adding the crystallizer to the instrument tracks. Now, the crystallizer is not a compressor, it's more of a hard limiter distortion unit. But even so, you can get some very useful and unique sounds out of it just by adjusting the drive control. As with the last few videos, I'm just going to shut up and let the video play and let you hear and see what I'm doing to the tracks, and hopefully it'll give you some ideas to work with. So if you're ready, let's get busy.
I'll send it all to you. If it makes you happy, if it makes you smile, I'd wrap up.
That sounded a little more rock and roll. By varying the grit on the crystallizer and adjusting the EQ, you can get some pretty good effects out of it. Next, we're going to apply it to the vocals in section 8, and I'll see you over there.